Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to the introduction episode of Major Things. I'm your host, Kira Cleveland, and I'm so excited to be starting this podcast. So just to give you a little background about me, I'm in my second year at UT, and I'm currently majoring in psychology, but I'm looking to transfer into a different major. We'll get into that later, but first I wanted to talk about how this podcast came about. So me and the editor, Vivian, we were sitting at work one day, and we were toying around with the idea of starting a YouTube channel. And we were trying to think about, you know, what it could be about. So at first we were thinking makeup because I love doing my makeup. But then I thought, oh, like I'm going to have to buy so many palettes and it's going to be super expensive. So no. And I was thinking, what about food? Like I love food. I love to eat. But I was like, that doesn't sound like something a lot of people would be interested in. And then I started thinking, I love to research colleges. When I was in high school, I used to help my friends like research their major. And I'm like, oh, what about this? What about this? Look here. And I was like, I'd love to do this. I know personally how hard it can be, especially as a first generation student, to like figure out what major you want to be in, because you kind of feel like you have to be a doctor, a lawyer, or an engineer. And those are really your only options. But really, there's so many more options. And you won't be a failure just because you're not one of those three things. So I know as a first generation student, it can be really hard to change your major once you go in thinking like, oh, I'm going to be a doctor. Like that's what happened to me. I came in thinking, oh, I'm going to get my bachelor's of science in psychology, and then I'm going to go straight to medical school, and then I'm going to go to residency. And then I took chemistry and everything fell apart. I remember I got an outside tutor. I went to like the drop-in tutoring sessions. I watched all the videos and my brain just couldn't like put the information together. And I had to realize like science isn't my strong suit, and that's okay. And that doesn't make me a failure, because luckily I had a job. I'm a leasing agent, and I realized I love talking to people and I love getting to talk about my apartment and I love showing people the apartment. And so I was like, okay, maybe I'll go into communications. Maybe I'll move to Moody. And that's okay, because it's something that I'm good at and it's something that I can see myself going further into my future. So in this podcast, I'm going to explain the career path for the different major and the major requirements and kind of the basic stuff like that. And then we're going to bring in a guest. Some will have internships or jobs that have correlated with their major, and you know, what made them choose to be a finance major or an advertising major, and what do they love about it? What do they hate about it? What's their favorite class and stuff like that? And I think it'll be so helpful. And I think it'll be so helpful for students, whether you're just a curious college student, you're a college student who's looking to change their major, or a high school student getting ready to apply to college. I think this can be helpful to anyone. And if this sounds like something you'd be interested in, please be sure to follow the Instagram at MajorThingsUT and be on the lookout for the first episode. Anyways, thank you so much for listening, and hopefully you'll tune in February. Bye!